It's kind of an old chestnut, isn't it, that engineers can't write and can't communicate. If engineers can just remember to do that conscious process of thinking through who their audience is and what they know, then they're perfectly capable of doing that explanation. It's just often they forget to go through that process. They forget to start at the beginning of the story of what the thing is useful for, and they start right in the middle of how the new widget works and the deep science behind it, which nobody understands or cares about until they've heard the beginning of the story. There is a formula for a technical argument that is quite simple and straightforward and logical for anyone who has an engineering brain, but takes you from the high level vision perspective through the technical problem and into whatever the new narrow solution is that you've come up with. What is the vision of this project? What is the status quo? That is, how do things work now that we want to have some improvement from? What's the technical problem that we need to solve in order to get to the next stage? And then we can talk about what are the competing solutions, what's our new solution. So it's that funneling in process so that engineers can understand and scientists and entrepreneurs can understand how to pitch their technology from the high level before getting very deep into the technical detail. I think that's something that has not properly been done before. The book has a logical progression from how you start thinking and the questions that you start asking in chapter one about the features that your technology is going to need to have, what application you're going to use it in, ethical issues, regulatory issues, how long it's going to take for the technology to evolve to be useful. And then in the sort of last third to two-fifths of the book, we go into how you explain that to other people. I really think it's useful for anyone who is an undergraduate engineer, who is doing a PhD, who is looking for a postdoc and doesn't want to end up wasting 2 years on technology or science that's going nowhere. I also think there's a very important audience in the commercial world. So people who are looking to create startups, to join startups, to invest in startups, or even who want to do something entrepreneurial within a much bigger company.